Buenos días amigos, buenos días amigas. Hoy jueves, día 3 de agosto del 2017, voy a proceder a grabar el episodio 109 ya de The Witcher 3, Wild Hunt.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Bueno, pues lo que acabáis de leer con los subtítulos en español y las voces en inglés, lo acabáis de ver, es por donde voy en la misión principal, que es donde estoy ahora. Tengo un nivel de 17 y algo. Y me he quedado aquí, tengo que ir con Jennifer.
What was that?
Unicorns.
Damn it, Yen. I saw the foglets. I meant how'd they get here.
The power of the mask summoned them.
What now?
The mask reveals the past, but only in certain places. Places where past events left a strong magical imprint. Take it.
Want me to wear it?
Yes. I'll cast a spell that will let me see through your eyes.
Gonna read my mind again?
You object?
You do it whenever you want, anyway.
No harm in it, then, is there? Let's go. Already found the first spot.
Objeto de misión, has contenido un objeto de misión para usarlo, colócalo en la ranura apropiada en el panel de inventario y después selecciónalo en el menú de acceso rápido. Para usarlo, pulsa o mantén R1. Continuar. Vamos a ver el objeto en sí. Está puesto ya en un bolsillo que tenía vacío. O sea que vamos a seguir a Jennifer.
This is the spot. Put on the mask.
Any instructions?
Keep it on until we've seen everything. And don't stray far. Telepathy is limited in range.
What's that? A portal?
Two people emerged from it.
The woman was Ciri.
How can you know?
The way she moved, like a witcher. Seems they went that way.
Come, let's find the next spot. Magic explosion of some sort. So powerful that even the echo was dangerous. I wager it destroyed the forest.
But Ciri and her companion weren't harmed. I saw them escape.
Let's see where to.
Place is creepy. I don't like it.
Nor do I.
Anyone here when this happened had a slim chance of surviving.
I know what you're thinking. But don't worry. Don the mask.
Someone chased Ciri. See that? Might have wounded her.
She escaped through another portal.
Know where it led?
Magic residue trail leads to Velen.
Any chance you can figure out where Ciri's companion fled to? His portal's gotta be nearby.
I'll try to find it. Come.
Nice fight.
One repelled the other with powerful magic, then fled through a portal.
A mage?
Most likely. It's Ciri's companion and the one who wounded her.
How do you know?
I don't. Making an educated guess. They both appeared in the previous visions.
Ciri's got a powerful ally. Maybe something left of the one who got hit by the spell.
It's clearing up.
Ermion must be getting a handle on the weather.
Which means he'll be free to attack us again.
Are you pleased with yourselves? Look at what you've brought down on us! If someone's death were to help you find Ciri, would you start making human sacrifices as well?
Relax. Storm's died down. You've clearly got things under control.
For now. But who knows what will be a week or two on?
Stop panicking. Here's your mask.
It is worthless. It's an unwieldy ashtray at best. I hope you've learned something useful at least.
Very.
I'm talking to Geralt. You. You I'll deal with later. So?
Got a feeling we've found something interesting. Just need to examine one more thing.
We went flying in that direction.
Something's pinned under that tree. Can you...
I can.
Armor's clean. No blood, no sword nicks. Ciri's friend must have... what do you call it?
Vaporized him.
Exquisite. The armor. All the workmanship's unfamiliar. Can't even tell where it's from.
Probably because it belonged to a rider of the Wild Hunt.
What? So it's true? The Wild Hunt? I feared as much. First here, then on Hindersfjall. What did they want?
They're looking for Ciri.
But why?
It's a long story that involves the Elder Blood, Ciri's abilities.
Did she, perchance, inherit her mother's skills?
Ciri can do much more than her mother could. But right now, we're much more interested in what the Wild Hunt was doing on Hindisfjall.
Well, it happened at least a fortnight after the cataclysm struck here on Ardskellig. The raids raided Lofoten at dusk in a blizzard. Itself a strange occurrence for that time of year. The islanders said the wraiths. They barged into their huts, killed anyone who resisted, then galloped inland, laughing fiendishly.
Anyone survive?
A dozen or so women and an old man.
Next stop, Hindisfjall.
I'll meet you on the beach near Lofoten.
Wait, can't we go together? Right now?
But you detest being teleported.
Don't exactly like potions either, but I drink them when I have to.
You also drink them when there's no need at all. Very well. Let's go. Stay close to me.
Good luck to you. Inform me once you've learned anything new.
Bien, pues nos vamos con Yennefer a seguir buscando a Ciri.
Quite a few years since I was last on Hindisfjall, but if I remember correctly, Lofoten should be this way.
Me han dado 500 puntos de experiencia.
Raised huts and fresh graves. This must be it.
Gathering of some kind. We've come at a bad time.
There's no good time to talk about the Wild Hunt.
What if Craven told the truth? What if he didn't abandon us? What was
starving and unharmed? Perhaps there were
ritual of some kind. We'll have to wait.
We'll do no such thing. Dear sisters, pardon the interruption, but we've an important matter to discuss.
Can you not see we're commemorating the dead? So?
And we're looking for someone who's still alive. Please, this is urgent. Then speak.
We're looking for a young woman, name of Ciri. Ashen hair, green eyes.
I'm sorry. She is not here.
Unless she lies in a grave. That is, I do not recall one by that name. But I've buried so many, I may have forgotten.
This Ciri. Has she a scar here on her cheek?
Yes. Yes, what happened to her?
Don't know. Saw her but for a moment, right before it all. She was in the stables with Craven. A thousand curses upon him.
This Craven you mention, does he have a name?
He did. Until the elders struck him from the saga of ancestors.
It's as if he has ceased to exist. The lore forbids anyone from touching him, speaking to him, even uttering his name.
What did he do to deserve that?
He fled from the Wild Hunt. He alone.
We need to talk to him, even if it's not in keeping with your customs.
You've come too late. He went to the garden to fight Morkvag.
Morkvag. What's that?
Who, you mean?
The vilest man ever to inhabit Skellige. Nothing was ever sacred to him. He attacked his own clan's lands, took gold from Nilfgaard, killed children, pregnant women.
Know the type.
They said he feared only one thing, the wrath of the gods. Morkvarg sought to prove how wrong they were, so he sailed to Hindisfjall to ransack the goddess's garden. This was over a decade ago.
Archpriestess Ulva stood in his way. He thrust a blade between her ribs and cast her down in the mud. As her lifeblood left her, she cursed him. And Morkvarg transformed into a beast.
A curse? A monster? You've got some work to do.
I can get rid of Morkvarg. Don't know what he's turned into, but a silver sword should do the trick.
It's not that simple. There have been those who have bested Morkvarg, yet he always returns.
So, it's a complex curse, meaning I need more information.
I understand, but I've told you all I know. Speak with Toradar's son, Einar.
He was in the garden when Morkvarg and his men attacked. He saw what happened. Of all the pilgrims there at the time, he alone escaped with his life. He settled in Larvik. You'll find him there at the landing, provided he's not out to sea when you arrive.
Where is this holy garden?
Not far from here. North. We cultivated healing herbs there once.
And now?
Now we walk only as far as the tree the goddess planted. We place our offerings and make our pleas before it.
Those who venture below remain in the garden forever.
A coward who willingly seeks battle? Am I the only one who sees the contradiction?
That's why he did it. Craven knew he would prove the Elders wrong only if he killed Morkvarg.
And thus regain his honor and his name.
Trial by ordeal. Very Skellige.
I do not mock your laws. Please also respect ours.
Thanks for your help.
I understand you intend to enter the garden. I dislike it when foreigners enter the sacred grounds. But so be it.
Custom demands pilgrims make an offering of their own blood before the tree. Craven surely did so. Unless he lacked not only courage, but respect for Freyr as well.
You needn't worry about us. Geralt and I always give the gods the respect they are due.
Morgan, what are you gonna do in this bike house? They're not coming back. You're a loser. Still expecting it. Move in with me in Larvik. What about that lad living with your brother?
Supongo que Yennefer nos llevará hasta el jardín de Freya.
Worried this trail might have gone cold.
Even if Craven's dead, we'll manage.
How exactly?
You'll see when the time comes.
You could stand to be nicer sometimes.
I suppose. But then I wouldn't be the woman you fell in love with, would I?
Estamos cerca. Estamos llegando.
My, my. That must be Morkvarg. Quite the appetite.
Mm-hmm. Might even call it wolven.
A bite. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shite! Not again! Not again!
He doesn't seem happy to see us.
Wait till he gets a closer look at me.
Vamos a seguir a Jennifer.
So, where shall we start?
Let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Plan to bleed yourself for the goddess?
Not necessarily, but Craven did. We just might pick up his scent.
Bien, hemos llegado.
Craven was here. Look, the impression. Kneeled down on one knee and cut himself to make the offering. Bloodstains, see them?
No. I may be inhumanly beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses. Not like you.
Which is why you should stay up here. No offense, but in that undergrowth and mud, you'd be like a...
ball and chain?
Planned to say it gentler, but yeah, that's basically what I had in mind.
Fine. We'll do as you say. If the need arises, I can cast spells from up here.
Fine. See you later then.
Don't get hurt. Remember, I need you if I'm to find Ciri. Oh, come. I was just teasing. Fool. I need you. Period. Better?
Better.
Bien, vamos a ver la sangre.
Light prints. Craven trod carefully.
Está por ahí abajo. Un lobo de un nivel 14. La sangre sigue por aquí.
No bite marks. Morkvark doesn't eat his victims. Strange.
Is it Craven?
No, this one's been here a while.
What? I can't hear you. If you want to chat, come closer.
Her senses are really dulled.
Más sangre.
Come on.
Un lobo.
Not good.
Craven's blood. Craven's blood.
Por ahí siguen las huellas.
Craven's blood.
Tengo Igni, voy a ponerme AR. A ver si con una descarga telequinética se abre la puerta. No. No. Vamos a cambiar a Igni otra vez.
Morkvark doesn't give up easily. Craven's blood.
Más sangre menguado. Ahora por aquí y por aquí.
Craven's blood.
Por aquí. Cerrado.
Door won't budge. Craven must have blocked it, or it's just locked. Gotta go round. Morkvark doesn't give up easily.
Ay, ay, algo. Dos puertas, otro saco aquí. Cerrado. Cerrado. Vamos a salir. Vamos a salir de aquí.
Well, what is it?
What do you know about this garden?
Let me think. That it's dreadfully overgrown?
Had its history in mind.
They say Freya herself planted it. When the world was young, the goddess strode across Skellige, sowing seeds among the rocks. But Erberos the snake bit a hole in her basket. All her seeds poured from it and landed here. Thus, this garden is bounteous while the rest of Skellige is barren.
You believe that?
Is that a serious question? Of course not. Favorable microclimate for plant life. End of story.
To transform into a werewolf. It's a dog's life, huh?
Well, there's not a youth out there who doesn't have a wolf in his belly.
Then the curse confined him to this garden? Couldn't really cut his wolf loose.
No question he was top dog here.
Just wolfing things down, or not.
Geralt, that's enough.
Fine. Still had a few good ones at the tip of my tongue.
I'm sure you did. We'll say you won.
I found a corpse. Not Craven's, though.
Uh-huh. And you thought I'd find this interesting because...
Because? No bite marks on it. Doesn't seem strange to you?
Zeracanian cuisine... Dandelion's fame and shoes with curly toes seem strange to me, yet I don't discuss them with you.
Reading between the lines here, think I'm wasting your time?
I mean merely that we should focus on what's most important at the moment.
All right, going back down.
Be careful.
Bueno, pues vamos a bajar otra vez, a ver si encuentro un rastro que me lleve hasta la entrada. No hace nada la lámpara.
Another corpse. No bite marks here either. Doesn't give up easily.
Está cerrado. Hay que subir. Por aquí no me deja pasar. Oh. Aquí hay algo. A ver, Ar. Ar. ¿No? ¿Y en la lámpara? Tampoco hace nada la lámpara. Tiene que haber otra manera de llegar. Ahí está Jennifer. Dice que es por aquí. Esto es la casa donde estaba antes, que está cerrado. Hay dos puertas, pero las dos están cerradas. Cerrado. Por aquí no se puede pasar igual. Ahí hay huellas, yo estoy viendo más de una. Allí hay más.
Craven's blood, flowing profusely. Trail's clear, should lead me to him.
Vale, pues vamos a seguir ese rostro de sangre, a ver dónde nos lleva. Me voy a llenar de vida, porque estoy viendo que le tengo allí al hombre lobo. Por aquí hay un paso. Un lobo. Un lobo menos.
Here either.
A ver si veo el rastro otra vez, el cadáver. He perdido el rastro. Aquí hay rastro, pero de plantas. A ver por ahí. Aquí hay sangre. Sigue por aquí, por aquí. Por aquí. Puerta cerrada. Vamos a examinar qué es eso.
Looks like Morkvar got bored of sneaking around and attacked. Craven was injured, started running.
Aquí sigue.
Craven's blood.
Bueno, y entró por aquí. Parece ser.
These prints should lead me to Craven. Or his body.
Por aquí. Tengo que encontrar la manera de abrir esto. Señalear. No funciona. Bueno, vamos a intentar por el otro lado. A ver por aquí.
Craven's blood. Monster tracks, running, chasing something.
A ver si por aquí. Es por aquí. Ahora por abajo. ¿Se ha tirado al foso? No, sigue las huellas por aquí.
Lots of prints, old and new. His lair must be nearby.
Por aquí es. Ahí sigue las huellas.
Can't cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it.
A ver qué puerta se ha abierto.
Floodgates open, but nothing's happening.
A ver qué puerta abren estas dos palancas. Es lo que tengo que averiguar. Supongo que abrirán esa de ahí. Sí, vamos a ver. No se ha abierto. Cerrado. Entonces, ¿cuál abre? A ver si va a ser allá arriba. Aquí siguen las huellas. Aquí también. Aquí hay una entrada a una cueva. Voy a sacar la lámpara. Me quedan 5 minutos de este episodio 109 de hoy, jueves, día 3 de agosto.
Key, Ramond, where's the key? In the Charterhouse, the crate, but the key, where's the key? Why so silent, Ramond? You thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick!
Bien, pues vamos a por él. Bien, pues me la he cepillado.
Willing to talk now?
Only now can I. Slash is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me, and I return. Listen, carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward you.
So, no joy in being a werewolf?
Nay. It's the worst. Not the garden to which I'm bound, even. But the hunger. Anything I devour returns to ash. Ash, I cannot eat. I cannot drink. Yet I bloody live and roam and prowl. The hunger is terrible. I bite my own flesh, but the smallest morsel burns my throat like boiling tar.
Everlasting hunger. Classic as curses go. Goes to explain why all those corpses went untouched.
Help, or I'll return to shred you, rip you limb from limb.
See what I can do.
See and do, or I shall return.
Le vamos a dar unas pocas uvas. Vale.
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try. Come on, a spoonful for Daddy.
Fuck! This shite again!
Looking for a man named Craven. Apparently came here to kill you.
Seems it didn't work out.
Bueno, pues estoy en la hora de acabar el episodio.
Barely introduced themselves. What did he look like?
No idea.
Then I cannot help you. I've shredded many.
Mentioned a reward of some kind.
Looted, raided, drunk most away, all but one. True treasure, hid away, yours. Just help me!
Tiresome conversation, not interested.
What will you do?
What a witcher ought to.
Bueno, pues se acabó el peligro. Nos lo hemos cepillado. Y ahora vamos a coger todo esto. Bien. Y bueno, y aquí se acaba el episodio 109 de hoy, jueves, día 3 de agosto del 2017. Mañana, viernes, día 4, grabaré el episodio 110. ¡Hasta mañana!